This is known to all the hazards weather radio stations.